This is a return video for my Flykey Rafale goggles, FPV goggles, hooked up to an external battery source. I've been charging, and I'm showing that the red light means charging, but no matter how much I have it plugged in, or even if it shows charge, the goggles, they're turned on. It never goes to full, and when I unplug it from an external battery source, it goes straight to flat dead. I can't get it. The internal battery is not charging. And this side gets extremely hot now. It's really hot to the point where the antenna almost burns you when you touch it. That's my video.